What did you do?
Halali. House Halali.
What'd you say?
House Allahu.
Who?
Allahu. Feel me? Doesn't sound like y'all feel me. Maybe I'm too heavy to my time or something. Gotta be it. Able to have. Lob.
All right, Justin, do you see the stream?
Oh, you got the stream up.
Yeah. Do you? I'm gonna ask you, what color do you want me to go with?
Well, seeing as you're gonna be the good guy in this situation, I go what you call it, blue.
Dark blue or like the teal?
Teal, definitely teal.
How come you didn't join, Chris? What's going on?
Didn't even know if I look at that. All these excuses. Makes me say the controller stopped working.
Oh, well, well, well. If it isn't gold, too.
Hey, Chris, I just want to let you know I'm rooting against you.
With all due respect.
I don't respect this type of play, you know? I don't respect this type of play that I'd be seeing. Yeah. I just want to know, like, you're a boss battle character in a fighting game. I don't like that. Yeah, well, maybe because you're doing it wrong. I don't know what to tell you. Goal 2, right? Act like it. Act like it. Look at both.
Well, that shouldn't have worked!
Let's see what shouldn't have worked. Let's see. Oh, just grabbed you through that. Okay. There goes a chunky health. Uphill battle already. Alright. There you go, projectile. See if I get a.
There you go, alright.
There you go. Ooh. Oh, not the chops. Oh, damn. Oh, and the rolls. Oh, boy. I'm with the Halabi. Oh, that's hot. Such a little amount of damage. You were one grab away from losing, man. Tighten up. Because you're playing, I think Chris would appreciate if you just point out what you're doing wrong. Maybe help him out a little bit. Get some tips. I'll start.
The problem is he's going up against the best cannon in Huntersville. That's the problem. He talked a lot of shit about me. I remember. He said I was garbage and I'm not the best cannon in Huntersville. Fuck out of here, dog. You don't know who you're dealing with, man.
Yo. Chris rebuttal? Oh, rematch. Oh, boy.
Oh, okay. All right.
I got with the grab. Got it even again.
Okay. All right.
Oh, that's crazy. Oh, that's crazy.
There's no way. Okay. I might have been believing in a false god because that shit ain't real. Ain't no way.
That's crazy. Cause ain't no way.
Death did not fucking hit me.
Hey, you gotta tighten up, yeah. Oh, yeah, Chris got a lot of pressure now. Chris playing with a lot of pressure. Oh shit, got him in the corner. There you go. Oh, nice dodge on the grab, though. Real nice dodge. There you go. Textbook stuff.
You're a low life. I'm sorry.
What?
Oh my god.
What?
Dude. Why is it? Oh shit. What happened? Oh my gosh. Better turn this around. Let's see. Oh damn, that's a lot of damage.
No, no, no!
Don't tell me you lost.
Well, I won't.
Okay. Oh yeah, you lost. That's crazy. He had a sliver. Oh, he had a sliver too.
I accidentally pressed kick instead of punch.
Oh my gosh, it's crazy. The thread he has to, the font, the needle. It's the needle, the thread, the needle.
I gotta work so hard. But this nigga coughs up for half my life. I made one mistake, half my life is wiped out.
I love it when Chris saw the blue water. He started tightening up.
Oh my god. Cause you left the room.
Cause you're the bad guy. That was crazy.
I was wondering if that had something to do with it.
You got a lot more things to worry about than Thunder. You gotta stop chilling.
Right. I gotta go back to the Laker colorway. That was my issue.
Right, bro.
I gotta think what Kobe would do.
Right, right. Think Kobe let Zangief flare one? No way.
I don't think so. You're right. Kobe's about patience. He's right. Definitely a Dawson player. Oh my god, Chris' internet looks horrible.
Now, Zangief, that's Michael Jordan right there.
He likes to gamble, yeah.
Absolutely.
All I gotta do is hit once.
Oh, yeah. Ridiculous. Oh, what the fuck?
I like to talk to the manager.
Just be hitting them buttons.
Oh.
Look at all that damage you did. Just for this thing.
Wow! 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 Wow!
Oh, Wario. Oh, boy. Oh, boy, that's a lot. That's a lot.
What happened?
He choked. He choked. His fingers got tied. His fingers tied, man. You got this. You're on the ropes.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Dan got you the aerial grab. That's nice. That's real nice, man. I got to give Chris kudos for that one. That's pretty cool.
I'd like to talk to the manager.
Dang, got you another aerial grab. You gotta stop jumping, man. You gotta start doing stuff.
What?
Ooh,
the
he missed
fuck
the grab.
That hit me?
Yeah, Chris missed that grab, bro. Ooh, damn. Damn. Ooh, that was a close one. Oh, that was
what is going on? Why did it go back to custom room?
That was a really close one. Eric, I was sweating over there, man. Why'd you do that?
Why was I? Wait, who?
You had me sweating, Eric. Why'd you do that?
Better question is.
Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What the fuck am I doing?
You're letting him grab you. You're letting him grab you. Yeah.
He was waiting for it. Oh my god, I didn't know. I didn't know. I didn't know.
Damn.
Justin, he might be gold 3 material.
Nah. See, you're messing up. Why are you staying so close to him like that? Why are you shotgunning your projectiles? Like, get away from this man. Put a restraining order on this guy. He's gonna jump towards you every time. Just uppercut him every time he jumps. Like, punish this man. Put this man in hell. You gotta stop turtling on this guy, bro. You gotta stop turtling on him.
I gotta stop what?
You gotta stop turtling on him, bro. Right in front of his face like that, then he's gonna grab you. You gotta stop being all shy.
That didn't touch me!
Let me see if it touched him or not. Let's see. Oh yeah, it touched him. Yeah, it clearly touched him. Clear as day. Clear as day.
Now why is that? What do you mash a grab for?
Mash other buttons. I can't.
You're gonna like that, Justin. You're gonna like that.
Oh, let's see. Ooh, jumped right over it. Damn. Damn, that was nice. That was nice. Now, the thing is, it was a lot better, but why you keep jumping up and just not doing anything there when he jumps up with you? Keep doing
I'm just not thinking he's jumping. I just don't expect him to jump.
Yo, man, this is y'all both in Huntersville. All y'all do is jump. Everybody knows that. Bunch of jumpers in Huntersville. Oh, jeez.
Fuck.
Oh my gosh, the grabs. Yeah, you're gonna kill him with grabs, man. Throw some projectiles, man. I haven't seen you throw projectiles yet all match. It's ridiculous. You know how Chris getting his ass beaten ranked? You're throwing projectiles, man. Putting him in the hell and stuff.
I jumped!
Damn, you didn't jump. No, you definitely didn't jump. You were clearly on the ground. Both feet planted, all 10 toes down. He was dead. Eric, I need you to go harder, man. If you beat Chris bad enough, maybe he'll stop playing Zingy. Really, he so there's no way for him to beat you bad enough. But he's just like, all right, maybe time to call it quits. Come on, man. He's saying that now. You can crush his confidence, man. You can get it out of him.
Ooh, good fucking bet. Good fucking bet.
Damn, he had that with sliver health, too. Oh, damn, bro. Stop letting him grab you. There you go.
Stop letting him grab you.
Stop letting him grab you, man. Because you messed up on that continuing pressure on him. Could just get the pressure on him. This man scared of the grabs. I'm gonna share two different styles.
Oh my lord. I was trying to do my super.
Damn.
Oh.
That's a crazy gamble we took right there, man. Crazy gamble.
I just don't agree.
I'm not the DDT. I'm getting the DDT. Boy, oh boy, he's out. Ooh, nice dodge. A nice dodge in the grab there. Real nice stuff. Shit, I'm starting to think it might be Paul Pierce, man. Shit. Truth. They're beating hard as hell on this mic.
Shut up. Shut up. Shut up.
No, that you're moist as hell right now.
Fuck you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Losing my troll. Good game, man.
Oh, shit. That's crazy. Chris, I don't know what's happening, man. You're very oppressive. I'll tell you that much. I'm just starting to think that, like, your opponents aren't making enough mistakes for you to capitalize on. Man, he just has to tighten up. He tightens up. This ain't no area to get serious, man. Her breathing starts sounding like the wind outside or something. Moist as hell. Like a fan blowing.
I put my microphone up. I don't want to hear my fucking breathing, alright? Well, I just didn't think you'd do that now. Well, I just didn't think you'd do that as well.
Damn. Damn. That's what I was trying to do there. Damn. That's crazy. Nah, man. Fuck it. The game got the ring system right, man. Y'all are very competitive right now. Can't even deny that. Just pit of streets, streets I've been seeing. You know? Excuse me.
That touch me.
I mean, yeah, it kind of did. Kind of just kind of had all your body in it. Because I don't think it touched me, but it clearly touched me. Your thumbs hurt? You gotta stop jumping, man. Like, you just gotta stop.
I fucking hate this game.
Nick, what do you think you're doing there?
Nothing. Nothing.
Alright. Chris, what do you think Eric's doing there? Ah, because he just beat you. I got you. I'll ask you if you beat him again. Just like, oh, okay. Yeah. Interesting. Check this one way up, okay. He's getting more aggressive. He's been getting more aggressive. It's going on. Every when you get up,
there's no fucking way. You fucking, you saw me kick it. You know, now I'm gonna grab.
I love how he just like moves the leg out the way too, before he gets into the grip. Like, yeah, this was intended.
You're a fucking loser. Yeah. Oh my god. Watch this behemoth.
That was well timed right there. That was very well timed.
What are you fucking jumping for?
Damn. Well, he finally did it with uppercut jumping. There you go, yeah. Good job. Good job.
What do you don't think it's both of us? What are you waiting for?
You haven't been complaining about it, bro. Wonder why. Because you think what I'm thinking?
Change characters.
I think he's lag spiking you. I think he's lag spiking you, man. I think he's doing something. Yeah, I think so.
Chris, what's going on? I'm trying to I'm loaded in. It's not working. Oof.
Must have been there.
Chris, no, Justin, are you impressed with my Ken?
Yeah, it's getting better. You starting to do things I told you to do, you know? I like that.
Oh, thanks, man. No problem.
Looking a lot better.
Yeah. That's what I'm out of my game after, what you guys told me to do.
Yeah. Chris is right. You're getting more aggressive. You know, you start off as aggressive, but you're getting more. Getting there. Yeah, I've noticed that Chris has been getting a little calmer, but now he's tripping up a little bit. I think he's getting inside his head or something. It's like your confidence is going. Entering. Why do you forget to hit it? So what you're saying is you're constantly panicking.
There's no fucking way.
Damn, that punch was crazy. Ooh, nice counter. Should I have to say, it's gonna give me a bad projectile. Could be like a slow movement. Eric, any advice for him? Just to help him not forget? It's all about improvement over here, man. It's all about improvement.
Play a different character. Maybe he'll remember it then.
Ooh.
What? I was still recovering from what happened.
I fucking lost the cat. Oh my gosh. There she is.
Alright, I Karumbo. I don't think I was on the ground, technically.
He was on the ground. That little last jump.
Justin.
What?
Oh, he's a fucking awful person.
He hit you with the super. He hit him with the damn super. That's crazy. Let me refresh. Let me go back there. How he hit you with the super. Thank you. Had you in the corner. Okay. Oh, you beating his ass. You beating his ass. And then he got up. And there it is. And there it is. Instantly. That's crazy. Show what he do. I think that ass isn't gonna take it. Absolutely.
I even pressed it. I'm just not really within that range, Mr. Capcom. I'd love for you to... Ooh, okay.
Damn.
oh, big man, parried. You know, big man. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, we all can't be you.
Damn.
Do you have a club called Grapple? I jumped anyway, yep.
Clean your clock.
You meant to do the other one, didn't you? Wow, you didn't panic. Good job.
Going well for Eric. It's not gonna change, right? It's not gonna change. It's fine.
Surely.
Let me see. Oh damn! That was perfect timing right there. Wow.
I want you to know, if we played each other, none of us would rank up. Neither one of us break it. We would stay the same rank.
That's crazy. So you guys.
Six,
66-33. Crazy. That's where the path of the Geef right there. Wow. I guess he's just the most average kid in Huntsville, huh? They call him 50-50 King. Yeah, that'd be better for him.
No, no!
Be careful now. Careful. Ooh. Ooh, I'm surprised I grabbed and killed you. Chris was very patient on that one. So very impressive.
As with most grapplers, honestly.
Round
some water real quick. Thirsty.
You're low. You're sick. You're a sicko. You're a sicko. You're an absolute sicko. You're a sicko. I can't believe you. I'm thinking about it. I'm thinking.
Comes
She got you on the ropes, Chris. Cause she really joined a club called Grapple. He's playing JP, wow. Eric, how'd you convince him to do that?
I haven't played Marissa in like 2 weeks. I believe it.
Trying to train each other in each other's weaknesses or something? Or what? Going on here?
Alright, that's it for me. I gotta go to sleep. Yeah, good stream, everybody.
Good stream.
Have, sweet night.